Janet High School Homecoming Court 2016. Emily Dietz, daughter of Lori and Dave Dietz, escorted by Aaron Seafelt, son of Sandy and Clara Seafelt. Taylor Erholtz, daughter of Teresa and Tim Erholtz, escorted by Jasper Keller, son of Marlene Poltisek and Brian Keller. Maria Pablo, daughter of Maria and Eduardo Pablo, escorted by Lucas Johnson, son of Pam and Mark Johnson. Katie Roberts, daughter of Lisa and Dean Roberts, escorted by Dave Thomas, son of Molly and Michael Thomas. And the 2016 homecoming queen is Hannah Mance, daughter of Maria Scott Hennen and Tim Mance, escorted by the 2016 homecoming king, Colby Johnson, son of Robin and Dave Johnson. Let's give a big hand, bless your court, for Shannon Homecoming 2016. Selection criteria to be included in the homecoming court, which can best represents Shannon High School, its tradition of excellence, which are true deacons in their mindset of service and self-giving, to treat others with kindness, compassion, and respect. Let's give them another hand. Deacon Award honors graduates, parents, staff, and friends who exemplify the ideals of a deacon servant. And through extensive service and outstanding contributions of time, talent, and or treasure to JP2 schools and who are reflect honorably on the network and its mission. The Deacon Award awardees for 2016 are Sister Mary Zia Acton, who is unable to attend, John and Mary Noah, and the family. These are the Mike and Karen Holfer Deacon Award winners. Now, the Hall of Fame honors Sacred Heart Academy or Shannon High School alumni, teams of faculty or staff who during or after their time as SHASHS achieved a level of excellence deserving of recognition and who reflect honorably on JP2 schools and the mission of the network. Their accomplishments can be in athletics, fine arts, leadership, service, career, or professional endeavors. The 2016 recipients are Judge Patrick A. Convey, 1951 Shannon graduate. Michael McShane, 1966 Shannon graduate. And the 1965 Deacon football team is in the Hall of Fame. Yeah. The recipients of these awards will be honored tomorrow evening at a banquet here at Shannon High School. Congratulations to this year's honorees. Thank you.